This video is freeware, so you can use it as you wish.
Welcome to the YouTube Creative Commons Madness. What I did was only making a copy of a video by using YouTube's editor. How could I then know that the YouTube video, for free use, was with copyright?
See perhaps also. Info evidence, 24th April 2005. After the first and the second contact. See, impossible, these videos. Only 22 days passed. And then,